People, I keep telling you, when you talk about celebration, when you talk about borborbor, this is the biggest play you should ever be. When you think about unity, when you talk about unity in Tanyigbe, this is the biggest place or the right place you should be. See, we are celebrating the 2024 edition of the Tanyigbe Yam Festival, and this morning we're having a borborbor session. Look at the crowd. This alone should tell you that there's unity in this community. I was here last year, and this year again, I'm here to celebrate with the people of Tanyigbe. So this video I posted last year's video, gave me the biggest view on YouTube. So this year again, I'm here. This is just the beginning. The following day, we're going to have another session to the fourth session. So this morning at Tanyigbe Etoe, this is what is happening right now. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. My name is G.I. and enjoy this video. We're going to see a lot of beautiful people right here this morning at Tanyigbe. We're going to see this alone shows that there's excitement here. So right here in Tanyigbe, you can see people are gathered all over from different locations, different communities. Right here in Tanyigbe, we are celebrating the 2024 edition of Tanyigbe Yam Festival. So this morning is the borborbor session. Enjoy, both young and old, everybody is gathered this morning. So stay tuned, enjoy the beautiful moment of borborbor right here in Tanyigbe.